Oh, waiter!
Just a moment, sir!
Waiter?
Yes, be within a moment. Yes, sir, Grover, the waiter at your service, sir!
Oh, good, thank you. I'd like a cheeseburger with French fries and a pickle. And I'd like it right away, please. I'm in a hurry.
To serve you is my only pleasure, sir.
Wait a minute. Aren't you going to write that down?
Sir, I'm a trained professional. I do not need to write things down. Instead, I use my waiter's memory.
Well, yeah, but I ordered a cheeseburger with French fries and a pickle. Isn't that a lot to remember?
Ha! Observe, sir. A trick of the trade. I remember things with a little poem. Listen. Round and tasty on a bun. Pickles, French fries, yum, yum, yum.
I don't believe this. Hey, how are you going to remember it's for me?
In a hurry to be fed, beady eyes and big blue head. Ha ha. Okay, Charlie, put on a round one.
I don't believe this. Oh, I don't know why I keep coming into this place. I really don't.
Okay, thanks, Charlie. Boy, you cook fast. You know that?
Here it comes.
You're real a good cook. Okay, here we are, and there you are, sir.
What's this?
That looks delicious. That is your lunch.
But it looks like a grapefruit.
And so it is, sir. Round and tasty on a bun. Pickles, French fries, yum, yum, yum. Something to drink with that?
This is ridiculous. I don't want a grapefruit.
Well, you should have thought of that before you ordered it.
Well, I didn't order it.
Sir, forgive me. In a hurry to be fed, beady eyes and big blue head, that is you, is it not?
I do not have beady eyes.
Why should we argue, sir? You have forgotten what you ordered. Nothing to be ashamed of. It is not your job as the customer to remember. It is mine as the waiter. Now, listen and learn. Round and tasty on a bun.
Will you forget that silly rhyme and just look at this plate?
Yes?
Yeah, have you ever seen a grapefruit on a bun? Have you ever seen that before?
Well, come to think of it, I thought it was pretty weird when you ordered it. No.
No, of course you haven't.
Then you must have ordered something else. Let's see, a peach? That's round and tasty. Now, how about the donut?
Look, listen, I just...
Whoa, wait. Look at that, sir. You know what this looks like? It looks like a hamburger bun here.
Well, of course it's a hamburger bun. That's what I ordered. A hamburger with cheese on it.
Hold it! Hold everything! Lock the doors! I've got it! A cheeseburger! You ordered a cheeseburger. What a memory have I! Is it not amazing?
Waiter, please, just go get me my lunch.
Yes, sir. Oh, I'm sorry, sir. I cannot do that.
Huh? But why?
Because I just remembered something else. When the great big clock says two, then the waiter's work is through. Time to have a special treat. It's the waiter's turn to eat. Let's see, what should I have? Maybe some swordfish today or some chicken? No, I'll have a cheeseburger. Maybe with fries and a pickle. Hey, Charlie, lunchtime. Break out the good stuff. I expect you to clean that up, sir.